Hi, I'm Don Nicholas, and this is Street Vibes. Today, the people speak on the water situation.
Yeah, it's really affecting because since Friday, I don't have water, and up to now, I don't have no water at all because I live up north. So I don't know what Wasco is doing, what Wasco want people to do. Well, my children, I cannot, it's affecting my daughter, has to go to work up to now. She cannot wash her uniform, she cannot wash her clothes because there is no water. Yeah. So I hope they deal with that situation.
No, well, it's there from a long time. We always have to prepare. When we build, we reserve water for any day like that comes. I always do. I have 1,400 gallons of water reserved for years now. Always.
Very, very bad. Because from Friday, Wasco didn't give any notice saying that they would have taken no water. And from Friday, some places got, by my side never got. So it's very, very bad. This morning I had to ask somebody a bucket of water for me to bathe in order for me to get to work. That's very, very ridiculous. Without giving any notice from Friday, it's very, very bad.
To save water. Yeah, you get some buckets, you fill it, you always have water.
Well, for now, I have not missed water, but that's the worst company in St. Lucia, sorry, Wasco. I wonder if they could give everybody a discount, because I cannot understand how people pay in water and how many days people don't have water, and we have to pay the same amount. So they have to do something about it.
This has been Street Vibes with me, Don Nicholas. We now take you back to the studio.